This is the system for monitoring temperature and humidity and makes phone call and SMS alerts. The whole system works as a standalone system with battery backup. The temperature and humidity data logger transmits data to a computer network through Wi-Fi or wired network. This is the auto dialer by Vacker and this is the temperature and humidity data logger by T&D, Japan. This recorder monitors the temperature and humidity using an external sensor. The dialer makes phone calls and sends SMS to mobile phones of up to 10 operators depending on various models. The dialer operates with a SIM card and has a separate battery backup. The data logger and auto dialer are having separate DC power supply adapters. The accessories supplied along with the system are 1. Power supply adapter for the temperature recorder. 2. Antenna for the dialer. 3. Temperature and humidity sensor. 4. Power supply adapter for the dialer. Now we will show the installation of the system. Remove the screws of the dialer. Carefully remove the cover of the dialer. Insert the SIM card. Ensure that the SIM card does not have any password. Slightly pull out the battery. In order to prevent damage, the battery is fixed with sticking tape onto the body. These are the two holes for installation to the wall. Drill two holes on the wall and fix the device onto the wall. There are two wires on the back side of the device. Please join these wires and cover with an insulation tape before completing the installation on the wall. Now close the cover and insert the screws tightly. Now insert the power supply pin to the right side of the recorder and other end to a 230 volt X supply. Now insert the antenna and screw it slightly. Insert the temperature and humidity sensor to the left side of the recorder. Pull the sensor wire and fix the sensor at any comfortable length. The DC power supply for the dialer is already connected inside the device. Please insert the pin to a 230 volt jack power plug. Now the system is switched on. Press and hold the power button on the left side of the recorder. Press the record button briefly until the screen shows the word REC. Now recording of temperature and humidity has started on the device. The blue light on the dialer indicates that the mobile network is functional and the system is working. For programming the SIM card, you need to send SMS to this device from any other mobile number. Please see our separate video at the link below to program the SIM card. Now the device is ready to work as a standalone unit and will give phone call and SMS alerts if the temperature or humidity goes above the programmed limits. If the device is already programmed for network connection, plug in the Ethernet cable from your network onto the port on the right side of the recorder. Please see a separate video at the following link for instructions on programming. If the device is with Wi-Fi connection facility, follow the procedure accordingly. Now the installation is complete, is fully functional. Vacker Group supplies various solutions for temperature and humidity monitoring and alert for critical facilities. This temperature and humidity monitoring system can be used for cold storage, cold rooms, warehouse, refrigerator, freezer, server room, data center, etc.